नमस्ते दोस्तों, नमस्कार। लास्ट इवनिंग देयर वाज एन इंसिडेंस व्हिच वाज फ्लैग्ड ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एंड ट्विटर एंड इट वेंट वायरल। वाज सम वेरी बैड एंड वेरी डिसगस्टिंग स्क्रीनशॉट्स ऑफ सम ग्रुप व्हिच वाज कॉल्ड सम बॉयज लॉकर रूम वेयर दे वर बॉडी शेमिंग यंग गर्ल्स इवन माइनर्स। दे वर giving threats to rape them, they were doing body shaming, they were using very bad, very very bad words, and these screenshots went viral, and now it is trending everywhere. I personally received approximately 200 plus messages from various students who know me, were tagging me and sharing this, that please do something, do something. Friends, it was very sad to see all this, and yes, it was disgusting. And even the cybercrime cells who have been notified are also very shocked to see that how these young minds can even think on to this level. So now there are two, three key issues. One, this has to be reported, which has, I think, been reported, but still it should be reported. We have an online portal, cybercrime.gov.in. We have an option for women and child. And in that also we have an option to report anonymously, where you don't have to share your name. So official reports have to be done. Though those pages have been blocked, and we don't find those email, the usernames also, they all have been now either blocked or hidden. But still, let me clarify this as an expert, that whenever you do something like this, your digital footprints are always there, they are all alive. So even if you delete your accounts and then you hide, I'm sorry, it is all there, it can be tracked and traced. The law is very clear about this, that whoever publishes, transmit or causes to publish such obscene content or sexually explicit content or pictures is punishable till up to 7 years, that is the maximum, 5 to 7 years of punishment with up to 10 lakh rupees of fine. And these sections of IT Act, they start with whoever, and they also cover all the three things: publishing, transmitting or causes to publish. So one is that we should not further circulate these screenshots, and even if we are trying to support the campaign or whatever you call it, then at least hide the pictures and the names, so that you are further victimizing that person by sharing and making it so viral. And because the content there is very 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 bad, and also I'm seeing that now people are trying to copy it. So this is a big warning for all of you who are trying to copy this. I have no fight against the words being used, but the words like boys or locker or room, you create whatever groups you want, nobody is stopping you. But then if you are trying to copy this thing, I'm sorry, it is seriously seriously punishable, and you will be taken to task. And this is a message for parents also, that we have to be very strict when it comes to these kind of events, and we have to tell the children that, hey, listen, don't break laws. If they have a problem here in their thought process, so we have to bring it down to the normal level. I know in the lockdown a lot of porn consumption has increased. There was a report from one of the porn sites saying that from India 90% traffic was increased. So this is alarming. And if this content is going somewhere in the head, then it is creating pollution also, and then this pollution, it will come out. So please share and create good content, create a healthy and a safe environment, respect girls, women with their thoughts, and respect them on internet. Even for boys, both genders we should respect. Using bad words, sharing them and forwarding them, it is an offense. And that's it. I'm really shocked to see this, that young students can have such minds. Their minds are unhealthy, they need treatment, and they are sick. And we all as a society need to think about this seriously and create a safer environment for our daughters, sisters and young girls. When they go online, they should feel safe and empowered, not scared. So thank you so much. You'll keep listening from me, and I'm always there for any help and support. Thank you. Jai Hind.